Specially designed Afronauts capable of funketizing galaxies was first laid on Manchild, but was later repossessed and placed amongst the secrets of the pyramids until a more positive attitude towards cloned funk could be acquired. Like sleeping beauties with a kiss that would release them to multiply in the image of the chosen one, Dr. Funkenstein.
You know, scientists have yet to discover the particular funk gland. But rest assured, there are plenty of bodily excretions associated with it.
Funk is what you say when nothing else will do.
Remember, jazz is the teacher, but funk is the preacher.
Just as rock and roll began the sexual liberation of America in the 1950s, it is the funk that drives the soundtrack of American sexuality into the 1990s.
Come along and ride on a fantastic